My name's James. The company I work for is Azoprint Limited, and we're in WC2, which is London. We were looking for a new creasing machine. We previously had one, which was a mechanical. We found there was a lot of trouble with it. It didn't like different weights of paper, so we were looking for an alternative, a newer way of creasing. And we come across the CreaseStream, which we found to be excellent. It creases in a different way than our old creaser. It's a lot faster, although you're turning it by hand. It's easier to use, easier to set up, and generally, although we've kept the old machine, I can't ever see us going back to it. To do 100 sheets on the older style mechanical, you are doing one sheet at a time, feeding it in, hitting a relay, pulling it out. One sheet, one sheet. On the new machine, you're doing a sheet every couple of seconds, if like probably quicker. So speed wise, the new machine, 10 times faster. Before we had the quick feed, we did perforate before, but it was an old manual lever down machine, which was very slow, not very accurate, and very clunky. No one ever used to like perfing on it. If you have a perfing job, generally it's pads or tickets, and they tend to be hundreds or thousands, which means on a manual one at a time machine, it's going to take you hours. Whereas doing on the quick feed, you can easily do 1,000 DL tickets with a rip stub, 5 minutes. Myself, I was used to it straight away. You can pick it up in literally seconds. Once we've been explained it by the sales rep, yeah, we were off and flying. Other people might take half an hour to get used to it, but it is that quick. Other machines, especially the larger finishing, we've had half day training on some of the machines, and it's really not as complicated as that. It is a simple design. I find it just as easy to turn a handle. I can go as fast as I like. I can keep an eye on the folds and the purse coming out just to make sure everything's good and in the correct places. So having a handle on it to turn manually is not a problem. On the old style machine, where it used to just drop down and make a crease, we found that when we were running covers that were heavy color, especially black, we'd need to laminate them first because the creaser would start cracking the paper. With the quick feed, we found that we no longer need to laminate. Even on a four color rich black, we can just run it through, fold it, no cracking at all.